Yep, that's right. Remote learning 2.0. Are we Big Kev excited? I don't know about you, but I was just starting to get back in the swing of things. And then, unfortunately, COVID had other ideas. But hey, that's 2020. So, what's going on for remote learning and music? Let me tell you. So this video will give you a bit of an outline of what we're going to be doing this semester. Oh, semester? No, term. Who knows? Who knows? We're just going to take it one day at a time, as the footballers would say. So what's coming home is this lovely little package right here. Remote Learning 2.0. So from foundation to grade 6, you guys will get a little package like this. Okay, purple, my favorite color. And what you'll have is a series of instructions. So we've been learning how to dance throughout term 3. And let's not just stop the boogieing, let's keep rocking. We need something to feel good about during these times. And what better way than to shake your groove thing? So, unlike last time where each week you would get a task and then I understand parents and students were very, very stressed. It's like, we've got numeracy done. We've got literacy done. Ah, there's no more time. It's okay. Take a chill pill, calm the farm. So what we're doing this time is you have one task. One task. 6 weeks to do that task. So it all is explained. Effectively, we have 5 dances. Now these 5 dances, some of which we've actually done in class. So for some of you, you'd be like, woo, sweet as. I've got it down pat. So what we're gonna do is there's a selection of 5 dances and you guys need to pick one. Not 5, not 4, not 3, not 2, but 1 dance to be able to learn. All right, so what's the lowdown? So you will need to pick one dance and you might wanna take a picture of you doing your dance, or you might wanna take a video of you doing one dance. So that's all I really ask, is that you show me in some ways you've had a crack. Now I know dancing isn't everyone's thing, but the main thing is to have a go. I think there's enough dancers there for you to have a, you know, if you're an absolute groover, there's something to challenge you. If you're feeling like, oh, I'm not feeling comfortable doing this, hey, just move your hands. We can all do that. So the main thing is to have a go. Now, Miss Heffernan, what if I want to do some more dances? There is nothing stopping you. If you want to do all 5 dances, you go for it. You burn up that dance floor John Travolta style. Now, to prove to you that dancing takes practice, I've had a bit of a groove this morning. I've got a highlights reel for you to have a look at. I'd encourage you to practice the dance to perfect it. Now, as you will see from the reel in just a moment, you'll understand that, you know, some dances you get down pat, all you need to do is look at my Thriller video to know I look like I'm wandering around in a neck brace. I've got room for improvement. If I was on the emoji scale, I'd be getting below 5. So in the next 6 weeks, I'm going to have a crack. I might send an update video of how I'm going at mastering Wacko Jacko's thriller video. I'm sure some of you will just get it like that. All right, now for a bit of housekeeping. So how do I get my incredible, amazing photos slash videos to you, Miss Heffernan? Well, all is contained in our lovely little pack here that you guys will receive a hard copy of. And I've also put a digital copy on the learning areas part in your music on Compass. So you could email me. My email is contained within. Alternatively, you might want to pop it up on Seesaw or Dojo, something like that, depending on what platform you're using in your class. And if you're finding that it's doing your head in, you just let me know. Just drop me an email. Okay, the other thing is I've actually created a Spotify playlist. It's called Remote Dancing at BCC. Yeah, I know. Great name. Yeah. So on that list, you will find... Oh, this is hard. It's like mirror image. All the pieces that we'll be grooving and moving to. There's a few extra bits, a few added tunes, you know, if you really want to get your heart rate up and that sort of thing. So that if you have that platform, that'd be, you know, you can jump on there. If you don't have Spotify, there are all the links in here to the music, so you'll have something to groove to. So stress not.